Ugurita chapter 2, text 18. Antavantai medeha nitya sokta sharirina anasino prameyasya tasmad yasya. The material body of the indestructible, immeasurable, and eternal living entity is sure to come to an end. Therefore, fight, O descendant of Paranta. So, Antavanta, Imedeha. So, all these material bodies, they are temporary. They will be destroyed at the end. But the self, which is conscious of that body, is eternal. That's the living entity is eternal. But the body will be destroyed at the end. So that's the Dharma. So that's the problem. More attached we come to our physical form or the physical forms of the other, more we have to suffer because we are seeing how these physical forms gradually start to break down and get destroyed at the end. So that's how, if one wants to really be happy, one should try to approach that eternal self instead of putting all the attention on the physical form. Taking care of the yes, but at the end, the dharma of the physical form, the essence is that it's going to be destroyed at the end. Bhagavad Gita Kichaya.